Cheers.
I thought you must be January. I understand you're having some marital problems.
Yes, after 60 years of bachelorhood, I found my Christian calling and decided to take a wife.
That sounds wonderful. What could go wrong?
After contemplating which woman would be right for me, I decided to marry a young virgin named May. I discussed the idea with my men and received their approval. Well, except for Justinus, but who needs him?
As interesting as it sounds, the show is called Cheaters. When does the story get good?
That's just it. I don't know where things went wrong. I mean, the honeymoon was amazing.
Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Woo! Woo!
I just don't get it.
Well, January, I have some bad news. You don't have to accept my offer if you don't want to, but I'm only here to help.
I'm not sure if I want to hear this, but what do I have to lose?
Well, January, my team and I have some surveillance footage of May with someone, and I believe that someone is your servant, Damien.
Wow, man, you're looking outstanding today. Come this way, and I'll show you what a real man's like.
But Joey, this cannot be true. I keep her by my side at all times. Why, in fact, today, I have a date with her in my garden, in my property.
Oh, goodness, no! Look at the time! I really must run!
What?
Oh, God. I hope I'm not late. I really don't want to disappoint May. Everything's getting dark. Oh, my gosh, I'm going blind! May! 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 May!
All right, Damien, you're gonna climb into that tree and we'll finish our date there. That mad old fool's blind.
All right, my little lovey-dovey. I'll be over in that tree over there waiting for you, all right?
May, May, where are you? I can't see.
Oh my God, January. Come on, January, let's go sit under this fruit tree. It's way too hot out here.
Of course, May.
Here.
I never want you to leave my side.
Right here.
Who are you two?
You don't know the amazing gods Pluto and Proserpina?
No. What's your business here?
Well, I'm giving January back his son.
Now, if you go and do that, I'm just gonna have to give May the ability to talk her way out of any trouble that she's gonna get into.
Sure, you guys do that.
So, January, can I go get some fresh fruit?
Yes, of course, May. Anything for you, my love.
All right, that's it! I can't stand to watch this injustice any longer!
Oh, my!
Oh my gosh, I can see again! May! May! What are you doing up there? Damien?
Nothing, honey. Damien isn't here. Isn't he in your mansion cleaning a closet or something? Supposedly that much strain on your eyes can cause some hallucination, especially to old guys like you.
Well, May, if you say so, it does seem like reliable information. Anyway, let's continue with our date.
Yeah, that's how you do it!
Oh, crap. Sorry. Oh, no. Marry a young virgin named May. Why would you do that?
Damien. Oh, hi. I love you.
I forgot your name.
I forgot your name.
You need to have boobs, Dave.